In this guide, you don't need a PC, but you need an Android phone. Unfortunately, this doesn't work with an iPhone. You're gonna have to install a file manager on your Quest, which is possible using an Android phone or a computer. You can watch this guide to help you with that. The APK installer in this video is a file manager that has a built-in APK installer. Once you got your file manager, open your Quest browser and go to the Questcraft GitHub. Click the link under Releases and download the APK and the zip file under Assets. It's gonna show download notifications, but they are mostly not accurate, so click the three dots on the upper right corner of the browser and go to Downloads. It shows the real download progress. It's probably gonna spam you with a lot of notifications even after the downloads are finished. So to fix that, press the power button on your Quest to turn off the display, and press it again to turn it back on. Go to your apps, click the drop-down menu where it says All, and scroll down to Unknown Sources. Open the file manager and allow the requested permissions. Go to Downloads. Click the zip file. Click and hold the Android folder, and at the bottom right, click More. Extract it to main storage. Click back to install the APK. Now that it's installed, you should see the Pojavlauncher in Unknown Sources. Before you sign into your account, be sure to click the Keep Me Logged In box. This is a temporary fix for the infinite loading issue. The next time you log in, click Select Account. Click the drop-down box to change version. Scroll down and choose the same version shown in the video. On the left, click Settings, Video and Renderer, then Renderer, and choose the third option. Click Play and allow it to download all the needed files. It will automatically launch the game when it's done. If everything went well, the screen will turn black for like 1 to 3 minutes. And when you see it turn red, it means loading is almost finished. When you create a new world, the game could freeze, but don't do anything. Just wait because it's loading. For mods, go to the Questcraft GitHub again and scroll to the bottom. These are the recommended mods meant to improve the performance of the game. After downloading everything, go to the Downloads folder of the file manager again. Select all the mods. Then click Move. Click the Home button and navigate to the folder shown in the video. Click the View button found on the upper right corner of the window. And at the bottom, click Show Hidden Files. Click the Minecraft folder, then Mods, then click Paste. The next time you log in, make sure you click Select Account. The game is still in beta, so manage your expectations. If you are having issues, join the Questcraft Discord server linked down below.